to me, when I came to Ultra for the first time, I heard like all those different new sounds that really inspired me, and developing, even that inspired me to develop my own sound, and it's like, I'm gonna play this Man City in a few years. Well, my real name is Robert. I think the more people know me by the name Hardwell. I'm a DJ producer, 25 years old, from Holland. The first time I came to Miami, I was 18. Yeah, that was my first Miami experience. Actually, that was the first time I went to the States at all. I was surprised, the whole dancing here in the States, how different it was than it's back in Europe. And that inspired me a lot. The first conference inspired me a lot. And I've been to Ultra, didn't play though, but watched the whole festival, and it was the biggest thing I've ever experienced. The first thing I noticed is that the crowd is really educated here. They actually knew my music, and I was surprised, like, wow, would people know my music over here? Especially in Holland, people book me on my gigs because they like me as a DJ, but not because of my music. So I have more like a DJ status instead of like an artist status. And when I came here, people saw me as an artist and they profiled me as an artist. Even when I was 20 years old, people knew my songs, and that was the first time actually people responded to my songs, and like more like a fan kind of thing. This is my fourth year now in Miami, and the other years I just walked around. People were like, hey, Hardwell, that's it. Now I can't walk like proper on the street. People just like attack me for a picture.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Thank you so much
for coming.
Oh, no problem. Thank you.
Thanks for
joining. I'll see you at Ultra.
I think I like it, you know, it's people just come to you and tell you that they like your music. It's a good appreciation. They give you just love and respect, and I think that's a good thing. Because without my fans, I wouldn't sit here right now.
Appreciate Thanks a lot, man.
Hey,
appreciate
thank
it.
You so much.
Good luck this weekend.
Thank you.
We'll see you tomorrow.
You.
Kill it again.
Hardwell!
Hardwell,
so
let's go,
excited.
Miami!
Oh my God!
Thank you.
The guys who are on my label, there's the names of Danik and Dairo. Those two guys are definitely the guys to keep an eye on. I think these two guys are like the biggest talents around now. Besides, we're producing and working together, we're really good friends.
I don't hope any of you guys speak Dutch.
Don't get a translator.
I work as hard for them as for myself. And I think it's the other way around as well. We inspire each other a lot, and we help each other out every single time. It's cool, when I have a gig, they join me, and when I'm off, I'm joining them for the gigs. And that's what I did last night as well. I joined Danik and Dairo for the gigs, and when we came back to the hotel, I think I started editing with Danik till 9:30 this morning. Especially, I'm really proud of these guys that they rocked the revealed label night at Mansion. They all did such an amazing job. I couldn't wish for like a better closer than what Dairo did that night.
I know Robert for like 8 years, and I only know Dairo for 1 year. But during that tour, we even got closer and got really, yeah. It was so much fun.
Yeah, every time we're on the road together, it's just all about the fun. We have so much fun together. Three like almost like teenagers.
Like 2 years ago, and November was the first signing to Revealed. And ever since then, we've been together, touring the world, releasing music together, so yeah. That's how we met each
I think the difference between the first time I came here and now is it's definitely harder. People see me as the number 6 DJ in the world. People want me to prove that. It's definitely harder, but also a lot more fun. It's not like really bad pressure. It's a good pressure. It's keeping me on point, everything I'm doing now. And I signed my first record deal when I was 14. And since that point, I started touring in Holland. Then Belgium came, then France came, and was getting bigger and bigger in Europe. And yeah, for the last 3 years, I'm now touring worldwide. If I look to Miami, that's definitely last year when I won the IDMA award for Best Breakthrough Artist. I was nominated with all the big guys, the guys who were inspiring me as well. One thing I hope to achieve for next year with Revealed Recordings is to get nominated for Best Label on the EDMA Awards.
Hardwell!
I just won the EDMA Award for Best Remix, so I'm really honored. I think it's a great award, and I want to thank all my fans who voted for me. Thank you so much, this one is for you. We're releasing so much good music right now, and there are so many talented new guys on the label that I think it's time to You know, only get nominated, not even have to win, but I think it's a good thing to achieve that next year. The label night, Hard Rock Presents Revealed, at the Mansion was the first night that sold out of the whole conference. So I was really blown away that there was such a big hype around the event. Track-wise, I premiered like, I think, 8 new records that's gonna be released on Revealed on Ultra. And the response is just enormous. I uploaded my live stream exactly a week ago and it's over 1 million views now. I couldn't wish for any better start like this year in Miami for Revealed. Ultra Music Festival has that gift, that vibe. There's a certain cloud, a certain hype. People always expect there the new songs. That's Miami, what it's all about. Not even business, but because of all the DJs and producers are here at the same time, the best advice I can give, come to Miami just during the conference, even if you're not playing. It's the best way to actually get in contact with all the other DJs and grab a beer or whatever and just talk about whatever you want. Everybody is happy. Everybody is having a good time, and it's the biggest EDM thing right here.
Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Hardwell. I'm here with my Revealed team live in Miami, and we're about to get on the Mux bus.